walk me through this?
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification system. We're at a critical stage of development, and we keep the central lab perpetually doused in chemicals.
In case of an outbreak?
Yes. We use a unique compound that breaks down the protein coating, which protects the virus, effectively killing it by damaging its DNA and RNA, so it neither infects cells nor replicates within the cells.
Belts and suspenders, huh?
You better believe it. In its natural state, the prototype could infect and kill everyone inside this lab in a matter of minutes. The most ferocious organism we've ever seen. Now all we have to do is tame it. Anyway, the air purification system clears the toxin, so you can enter without a hazmat suit. Just don't do it unless you're out.
Thank you. Duly noted.
Yes, we have a big problem down here. The prototype is, I don't know. The cell structure appears to be disintegrating, and,
I'll be right there. And don't tell Mr. Caruso.
This is bad.
It's Francesca. I'm coming inside. Engaging the air purification.
That is Francesca De Santis. Complete. Now head towards an exit.
Hey! Oh God! I think this person might be dying.